Today we are going to discuss about the DES example. So already we have discussed about the concepts. So let us discuss about the example. So this is the example that is being given. So the plain text as well as the key values. So we are going to do the example on the 8 number of bits. So in the step 1, we are going to take the applying the plain text to the initial permutation. So what is the plain text values? The plain text values is 0 1 1 1 0 0 1 0. Now the initial permutation values are 8 5 4 6 7 3 2 1. Now do accordingly to the values. Now write the values 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now apply the values as the 8th value as 0 bit, 5th bit is 0, 4th bit is 1, 6th bit is 0, 7th bit is 1, 3rd bit is 1, 2nd bit is 1 and 1st bit is 0. So the output from the initial permutation is this. Now simultaneously apply the key values. Now first you need to take the key value, that is 10100000. Then apply the permuted choice 1. So in the permuted choice 1, we have the values as 1875 3264. Then apply these values. Now what is the first bit? That is 1. 8th bit is 0, 7th bit is 0, 5th bit is 0, 3rd bit is 1, 2nd bit is 0, 6th bit is 0 and 4th bit is also 0. So once you have got, then we are going to apply the left shift. Apply the left shift. So this left shift will be according to the round values. Now if at all we have the rounds like 1, 2, 9 and 16, it will be of round or left shift of only 1 bit. If other all rounds will have of bit of 2, shifting of 2 bits. Now apply the round, since we are taking the round 1, so the left shift value is of only 1 bit. Now take down the half of the values, that is left and right. Now apply the left shift values. You are going to get 0001 and here also 0001. Then once you have applied the left shift, then apply the permuted choice 2 values. Now once the permuted choice 2 values, what are those values? Here you have 1, 3, 4, 6, 7, 2, 5, 8. Now apply accordingly. Now the values is, first bit is 0, third bit is 0, fourth bit is 1, sixth bit is 0, seventh bit is 0, second bit is 0, fifth bit is 0 and eighth bit is 1. So once you have got the permuted choice values, this will be applied, this bit will be applied as a key value for the round function. So in the round function, we are going to apply this particular values in the round function. Now let us take the initial permutation values. These initial permutation values will be divided into 2 halves. That is one in the left half, the other will be of right half. Now you need to apply the right half of the bits to the round function. So what are the bits that we have? We have 1110. Now these bits are being applied to the, this is applied to the expansion function. So this is applied to the expansion box. So what is my expansion box values? These are my expansion box values. So write down the expansion box value, that is 4 4 3 2 3 1 3 2 1. So accordingly write down the values. So what is my fourth bit? 0. So 0 1 1 1 1 1 1. So these are the bits that we have got. So once you have got these values, we need to apply the XOR with the key values. So XOR with the key values that are present. So what is the output we are going to get? That is 00. Whenever you apply the XOR, what is the rule? That is 00 becomes 1, 11 becomes 1. 10 is 0, 01 is also 0. So apply those rule. So 00, that is 1. 00, 1. 11, 1. 10, 0. 10, 0. 10, 0. 10, 0. Then you have the right 11 as the 1. So you are going to get 8 number of bits. So once you have got the output from the XOR, this will be applied to what? S boxes. This is applied to the S boxes. So let us see how we are going to apply the S boxes. So applying to the S boxes this bit. So what are the output we have got? 1111000001. Now make the two halves, and since in the DS algorithm we are going to apply the 6 bits and you are going to get as 4 as bits as an output. Here you are going to take the 4 bits as an input and 2 bits as an output. So apply the first half of the bits for the Xbox 1. Xbox 1, here you are going to apply to the Xbox 2. Now take the 4 bits, that is 1110, apply to the Xbox 1. So here you can write as 00011011. Similar fashion you are going to write on the top. Now you have the corners bits, that is the last bit will represents the row bits and the middle bit represents the column bits. Now 10, see the 10 value. So 10 value is 2, and 11, the 11 bit represents the value as 3. So now 3 value. So the value that is representing is 3. So we are going to get output as 11. Similarly, for Sbox 2, what are the bits we have? We have the Sbox bits as 0001. Now, here also these are the row bits and these are the column bits. Okay. Now, apply the Sbox 2 values, that is 01. 01 is nothing but here, that is 1. And 00 is nothing but the 0th value. So what is the output we have got? That is 1. So we can write this as a 01 value. Now once you have got the output from the S boxes, you are going to apply the permutation box. Now what is the permutation box values? These are the permutation box values. So that is nothing but 4321. Now accordingly replace again. Now what is the fourth bit? 1. What is the third bit? 0. What is the second bit? 1. What is the first bit? 1. Now once you have got the output from the permutation box, these bits are being XORed with the left bits of the starting. So what is my output from the initial permutation? This is my left half of the initial permutation values. Now you have to XOR with the values that are present on the right half side. Now do the XOR function, that is 0, 1, that is 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, 1, 0, 1, 0. You have got the output as 0, 1, 1, 0. Now for the next round, you need to take the bits. So the right half bits that is being XORed with the left half will be directly given to the right hand side. The output from this, that is right half bits, will be applied on the right half of the bits. Now directly my right bits, that is the plain text values, that is when you apply the initial permutation values, those values before applying the initial permutation, sorry, these bits, what are the right hand side bits? That is 0 0 1 0. So directly those bits become your left half bits. Now this is the next round bit for the DES algorithm. This will be continued to how many rounds? 16 number of rounds. Once the 16 rounds are finished, we are going to apply to the final permutation. So once you apply the final permutation, you will get as a ciphertext values. You will get a ciphertext value. So like that, we need to apply the DES algorithm. Thank you.